Sziasztok, sziasztok, itt egy Mihajló, ez itt a Walking Dead, de melyik epizódjának a második része, a part 2. Ott adottam az előző részben, hogy ugye eljöttünk Chuck-kal, vagy ki jött a kömmel, ilyen biókákat nézni, csónakot keresni, hogy el tudjunk húzni a picsába, és... What? És mondta, nézzük bele a távcsőbe. Hogy arra még vannak csónakok, vagy annak balra valami. Ó, Istenem, mi a tököm? Stay out. Do something like this. Hát ez gusztustalan. Te van, zombika. Végül csak hullákon kéne átgázolni. No problem. What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place. Could be military tags, but what do they mean? It's an old cash register. Not much use these days. Abandoned newsstand. Must have taken weeks to board up all these windows.
Ho ho ho.
Locked. Nem mondod.
Engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean. Must have been a hell of a wreck.
Aj, nem tudok tovább menni. Nem tudok hozzá, be van zárva. Hiába nyomogatnám, gondolom én. Aha.
Still alive.
Még mindig zárva, hihetetlen pár másodperccel ezelőtt voltam ott, úgyhogy logikus.
I should probably stick close to Kenny. It's too dangerous out here. Looks like the whole city has been boarded up for all the good it did. Great. Needs a quarter to work. Damn. Built solid.
Mi nem volt még ebben a sikátorban. Na, még bekukkantok. Hát, ha van itt valami. Úgyhogy semmi. Pah! Jó van már. Mit csináljak? Oho, megnyílt egy harmadik opció. Szétrugom. Csapok. Ah, hasznos. Csapassuk neki.
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
Hmm. Na nézzük csak.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
Hát ez a...
Fate worse than death.
Na nézelődjünk.
Abandoned, like every other place in the city. No sign of any boots down there.
Uh-huh.
Plenty of docks, no boats. No way that one's salvageable.
Hey! Ott valaki.
What the hell? Get down! Get down!
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
The choice. The choice.
Lee.
Clem.
You're not from Crawford.
You're not the guy on the radio.
I'm not a guy at all. Full marks for observation. Mind if I get up?
Slowly. Kenny, don't! No, he's with us!
Na tessék! Most már zombik fognak jönni.
Who the hell are you people?
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. I'm not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
But still, children, you're not seeing me.
In God's name, why?
No one stays in Crawford unless they can pull their own weight. Otherwise, you're just another mouth to feed, another drain on our precious resources.
What does that mean, pull their own weight?
It just means being able to help out, like you do all the time.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
Couldn't agree more.
Could I?
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us! Fucking witch!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks for it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here. Find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before...
Na, bazd meg!
Great.
Tessék!
Isn't that the... Gunshot must have brought him back.
Nem mondod.
Back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
Na.
Hey! You're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please!
Ugh, jól van. Okay.
Come on, make it fast!
Gyerünk, mi gyerek. Na, húristen, én is akarok itt maradni.
Fuck me! Come on, hurry!
Gyerünk már. Fogyunk, én maradok lent. Tuti. Tuti, bazd meg, tuti.
Come on!
Come on! Na, gyerünk már! Na! Tuti, bazd meg, tudtam, bazd meg, tudtam. Tudtam, bazd meg, tudtam, bazd meg. Na! Gyerünk már, asszony! Ó, cseszd meg az anyádat! Megdöglünk! Na nem!
Here, use this you've got to pry it open.
Yeah, cool. What's this? Na ne! Belemenek szórakoznak! Utálom ezt! Le fognak esni onnan. Jönnek utánam. Le fognak esni. Na bazd meg, tudtam. Nyomi. Jön még, ne aggódj!
Clementine! Can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Ez ugyanolyan, mint a Dead Island-ben le kell jönnöm a kibebaszott csatornába, baszd meg. Hú, de utálom. Tököm tele van. Bassza vagyok. Ah, legyen patri.
Walkers must be down here too. Ain't touching that. Last thing I need is some god awful disease.
Jól van. Most mit csinálja? Most mi a... Most mi?
Don't turn any more in that direction. Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose.
Az Isten király vagyok.
Looks like some kind of drainage pipe.
Nem tudom, amit csinálok egyébként. Jaj, tudom, tudom! Gyerünk már, nem kell ez az intro szar! Jönnek, nem mondod. Gyerünk már! Az Isten szottyos anyára! Van még vajon? Hú, ez izgalmas. Na, menj már!
Oh my God.
Csak.
He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. To save the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
No. Na, mi van már? Bassza meg.
I'm not gonna be able to pry these bars with this.
Mindent meg kell próbálni. Letört. Na bazd meg akkor. Aha, aha.
No way I could pick that up on my own.
Menj már, asszony! Béna paraszt. Ah! Megy ez. Hoppá! Csapassuk be magunkat oda? Menj már, asszony! Csapassad! Hű, gyerekek, itt van valami durvaságosság. Fala utca.
The hell?
Mi a fene?
Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters. Wonder if someone's living down here. Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Oh, hoppa.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
Came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. We just want to get out of here. How about you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around here. Crawford took everything.
Yeah, I heard.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. Hmm. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Na, akkor csapassuk neki, fiatalok! Istenem, én nem tudom, mi van velem, mert meghalok, olyan álmos vagyok. Wow.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? I'm the one who saved his ass back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Micsoda kis kedves, Luvinya.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omi. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
No.
Clementine. Clementine?
Clementine, you here?
Jó nagy házuk van, öcsém.
Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Jó van, akkor megkeresem neked, csak hogy nyugodjál meg. Mi? Mi van az ott? Van valami ott. Nincs idő erre, dehogy nincs. Lószart. Na. Most hol vagyok? Most mi? Mi? Fürdőszoba, hálószoba, ajtó. És akkor hova mentem ki? Mi? Na jó van, szórakozz anyáddal. De ott kell kimenni. Gondolom. Ez a játék bezavar engem. Oké. Okay. Kinézzük az ablakon. Hát, ott van valami.
Don't see her out there.
Ahhoz képest, hogy meg akarja keresni, tök lassan.
Clementine!
Ja, arra van az izé. A lépcső.
Clementine! Come out! Please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You wanna throw down again like back on the train? Cause I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
És hol a gyerek? Csúnyán nézek. Nem azzal fogok beszélni.
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic and things got kind of crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just want to know where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She's better be yours. Your ass. Clementine? Clementine!
Kezdett nagyon ideges lenni. A kis buzi kis kurvára is, öcsém. Nem hiszem el, hogy tele van minden zombival, öcsém, és neki muszáj basszus kimenni játszani a rohadt udvarra. Most komolyan mondom. úgy felpofozom ezt a gyereket, hogy beszarik. Esküszöm, ha megtalálom. Most nem az, hogy neki ízéten csapatnia kell itt magát össze-vissza. Nincs az udvaron. Azt akkor ilyenkor mi van? Ha? Na. Na végre.
Hey girl.
Come look. Look what I found.
Wow. Egy csónak. Azaz.
Holy shit.
Swear.
Csúnya szó. Igen. Na megnyugodtál, köcsög? Ó, édesanyám.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this?
Because
from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We'd come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know.
I've
thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
Oké. Megyünk, és nagy parti lesz, gyerekek. Én már most érzem.
How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Cliff. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omi better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
Yuhei!
I don't want anyone else to die.
No one else is gonna die, I promise.
You can't promise that.
Dehogy nem. Én megtehetem, mert én vagyok
no,
az.
I guess I can't. Sorry.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
Fejdegesítesz.
Can't I come with you?
Gyerekeket azokat így puff, lepuffantják.
No. I'm sorry.
Na gyere, ne jöjjön már egy gyerek velünk, öcsém. Az első, akit lelőnek, az talán ő lesz. Nem gyereknek való. Húha, bekészültünk. Mint az állat.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up? Mit fog elolni a gépjáról? Hát ez hihetetlen.
She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Polly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying. If we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You understand why you have to stay behind, don't you?
I guess.
Plus you have a job to do. An important job. I need you to stay here and watch over the house. Watch over Omi.
What should I do if something happens while you're gone?
Here. I want you to take this. You remember how to use it, don't you? Just like I showed you.
I remember.
So if anyone tries to get inside the house that isn't one of us, or if something does happen to Omid...
I know what to do.
Let's get you inside. Let's get this over with.
Na csapassuk neki, gyerekek, csapassuk. Jó, van, iszok egy kávét ezután a rész után, esküszöm.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet. We stay hidden. And we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
Na, csapassad neki. Na, jó. Akkor én nem folytatom a következő részt, és köszönöm, hogy megnéztétek, hogy itt voltatok. Úgyhogy, sziasztok!